Still no fence around Duncan Plaza this afternoon. The state was expected to start the fencing today in preparation for an $80 million demolition project. Dozens of homeless people live in the area, and the city has asked the state to delay the project in order to find the homeless a place to stay. Now, the city says it will find emergency housing for them by December 20.